Oh, I'm just eating this. Smells delicious.
And that seems to be Chad right now. And he's ready for some challenges, aren't you, Chad?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what are you doing right now? Okay, let's move on.
Let's move on.
So move on or eat that sour candy again?
No!
I'm not doing that.
Okay, don't do it then.
No more sour candy for me.
Yeah, and I did it. So, first challenge. You're going to try to open this door with this guy in it. Should turn the camera around.
Open
it's
the door.
A fire. Yeah, I'll put me in it. It's hard.
You think so?
You
have to
every week.
I don't. I just take him out. I don't do it.
No, you're supposed to have it in the door and open it. Yay, you did it!
Yep, they call me the Doormaster.
Yay!
They call me the Doormaster Dad.
Sounds delicious.
Yeah, it is really delicious if you think about it.
Okay. Who's
the
guy back in there?
Wow, can you bring him back in there? Wow, look at you.
Alright. On the next challenge, is to pull the sword out of this. You have to pull the sword out of this. Pull it. Nice, so pull it. Are you pulling it out?
As hard as I can. It's not coming out. It's stuck.
Yes.
Wait, let me try.
You go ahead and try now.
I'll do it on the first time.
You think so? I don't know about that. Wow.
See, I did it the first time.
That's amazing.
I can't hit just a button right here.
What?
What? Okay, so our next challenge is to, eat Dr. Seuss's can of hat.
Wow.
Okay. Now we're gonna go to the living room to the speed challenge.
The speed challenge.
A speed challenge! Isn't that random, guys?
Yeah, random.
Wait!
Wow.
What kind of mom is that here?
She probably would.
Yes, I won!
So what's the challenge? Where do I go?
You wait for 5 seconds?
Hmm?
You wait for 5 seconds?
What are you talking about?
Can you wait for 5 seconds? Okay, go over there. And we're gonna wait for the hallway and back. That's the only way it's gonna take you.
So we go down and touch the wall and come back?
Yep. Hmm.
Go. You gotta tell me before you start the hallway.
Hey, what's that? Start.
Wow! That's not bad. 6 seconds.
Now once we start, then do it for me. Keep on stop watch.
6 seconds, just so everyone can tell. It's the truth.
It's the 6 buck buckers.
Okay.
Okay. Tell me.
Ready? Go.
That's nearly today's score, okay.
And wins.
And next challenge. to the next game.
Who's hiding first?
I'll hide first.
Okay. I'll give you 20 seconds.
No, I won't. I'll stay on the way.
No, because then I'll be able to hear you and find you. I'll just count down from 20.
No, it's the clock.
No, I'll count it down. Okay, go ahead. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come. And he is not in the playroom. But his toys are. It's not in the dining room. Kitchen, and the laundry room. Okay, we've been in every room. It's a little weird. Not in here, obviously. Oh, I hear some coffee.
Now, how does that sound? Let's make
I
can live with that.
Then come, Lieutenant. We have much to discuss.
Not in the monkey. Yes, he is under the bed. Wow.
How can you see so good right there?
Coughing gave it away.
No.
Yes. Oh, okay.
So what time it is, I wait until 29 seconds and 46 seconds. And now, we're going to go, I'm going to stop the video. No, we're not stopping the video. He might be in here. Okay. He'll be in there. Is he behind Walker? Nope. Shut that. What? see in here?
Nope. I can see him right now, but I can't.
It's like I can feel him and see him, but I just don't know where he is. I give up. I give up. Now you took the camera and I used a
bunch too. Okay, go ahead.
Did you use a bunch too?
No, I'm just counting out loud. There you go. One, two. 18, 19, 20. Here I come.
Daddy.
What?
Please start the game.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know where my hiding spot.
Okay. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Here I come. I don't think you would hide out of bed again. Nice spot. on the couch. All right, I give up. Where are you?
I'm in the laundry room.
I just went in the laundry room.
I know.
Oh.
I was saying this back the whole time.
Wow.
No, I really was. See, this is what it looks like.
That's a good spot right there. Yeah, I looked behind the door.
I didn't even think
to look over there.
That was like the one
pencil
in there.
I bet. That's a good spot.
Mm-hmm. I'll never get out of there because I'll never get up.
No, thanks.
That's what I thought. It really hurt me.
Okay, now what?
Can I have one more time?
I guess.
Okay.
And then
my
tagging. Okay. Okay. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's go find this boy. Ready or not, here I come. Alright, well, you need to get ready, because this is taking a long time.
Let's do something else.
Yeah, we need to do something else, because the video's at almost 20 minutes. So mm-hmm. What else are we doing?
This has a lot to do with the cameras. Now I'm just going to carry this camera. The next one's going to be easy. Yeah, the next thing is going to be easy. Also, this one's going to be... It's not a competition, but it's easy though. That's Chad right now. And I'm just going to... Oh, I'll say that.
Okay.
Okay, let's, okay. You're still staying still. Okay. Listen, a millionaire playboy who's actually a superhero, and his name is Iron Man.
Wow, that's right.
And go. He's gonna hit me.
this is what I'm doing. Ha! You cheated! Can you do? Name all the Wolf Rangers characters in 20 seconds.
Wow, that's hard.
No. Now, we might need to go inside for that. So, grab your iPhone and we can do all that. Okay, you're gonna play outside alone. So, if I do the camera, I can't even see the camera because. Okay, now run the vehicle back over here. Chad, run like the wind! Run like the wind! Run like the wind! Oh. Ride like the wind! Okay, let's go inside. Your iPhone, iPod. Where is your iPod? iPod. Okay.
What are we doing?
My phone. Right. So I can do the time.
What did you say? 20 seconds.
Yep. Give me. Oh. Do the stopwatch one. Want me to do the stopwatch?
What's that stopwatch?
Yeah. So we'll both go and see if we can both do it. And I'm just gonna put it up here because there's nothing else really to do with it. So you should go on a timer and set it for 20 seconds.
Seconds. Are you ready?
I'll go first.
Ready, go.
Red, blue, orange, green, Batman, Beasto, Robot, Mysterio, Furio, Squeer, what's
that? Is that it?
Yep.
You did it.
And.
Yeah.
So now you have to do it.
Red, blue, orange, green, Batman, Beasto,
What is the red?
No!
It's running out of time!
Stop talking!
It's running out of time!
Evil nature, oh my gosh. Did I do it?
No.
Yeah, I got them all.
You did the opposite.
Yeah, I got them all.
You did the opposite.
It's pretty clear that I got them all.
I think
everyone knows and saw that I got.
I
didn't miss any.
Asked you for the opposite when I told you to.
Yeah, okay. We got one more.
Two more.
In a hurry. We're at 25 minutes.
Full of wood gems, and now I'm gonna hide it, and then I have to find it.
Okay.
Then I will hide it, and I'll find it. So it'll do less activity. Okay. Then close your eyes and just talk to the camera for a few minutes.
Okay, I'm just gonna talk to the camera. I don't know about 20 minutes, but yeah, I can do that. It's gonna be harder to find because it's real small. I didn't hide and seek, it was easier because the first time I could hear him coughing. But trying to find a little block is gonna be a little bit harder.
please not put them anywhere next to the toilet or something? It'd be a little bit weird. Talking to the people.
You said, if I win this video and I don't see you talking to people, you are gonna be fired.
Okay.
I swear. So I swear I'm gonna win it.
Do I get any clues?
No.
No clues.
No clues.
Should be easy.
I know, right?
All I gotta do is find a tiny little block.
Yeah.
And a broom and a house filled with just crap everywhere.
Crap.
I mean, who wouldn't just be able to find a little block in here?
This is all crap. Crap!
Second.
Let's be in the bathroom, Daddy.
Just tripping.
You're so funny. Why would we be in the bathroom? Okay. Is it obvious? Okay, get one more gas.
I don't know. I've looked through all of them. I don't know. That's what it means when you say I give up. That's kind of what it means. It means like you give up looking for it. Oh, so what's in the bathroom?
Yep.
Wow, that's a good spot.
Yep, it was right in that door drawer.
Of course.
But now you can have it for me.
Okay.
This one's junky.
Okay.
No! Yeah! Yeah!
Alright. Let's go, little girl.
So, do you want to take the camera with you?
Nope.
Take the camera with you.
Sure
not. Take it with me! Pixar, no skinny now. Get that little shiny paper. I think the screen is busted. We're back. They fixed up. Playing magic. I think the screen just turned white. I fixed it. And now they has a Okay. Why don't you bring the camera with you again? Because why?
I don't know where it is.
Well, I thought we took one. Just destroy the screen and get here.
Well,
I might. Can I make any clues?
Yeah, it's not in there.
That's a good clue.
Thanks.
Okay.
You're getting colder.
Okay, let's play that game. Yeah.
Warmer. You take small steps. Warmer. Warmer. You're getting real warm. Colder. Warmer. Oh, you're burning up. Warm. Super warm. It's hot. It's burning up. the screen right now.
What?
It's on the screen right now.
Serious?
Yes.
You think it's on me?
No, now it's not on the screen, but it was before.
Was it?
If you move.
What?
There you go. Now it's on the screen.
So I don't see the screen.
I can't see it right now, but.
Where is it?
If you get out of that corner.
Okay.
Now it's on the screen.
Where in the heck is it?
Is that your super one?
What?
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 It's on the screen.
What the heck do you mean?
I can see it. On the screen.
What? On the screen?
Yes.
I think it's on those, these things?
Nope. I said no.
This?
No, it's not anywhere on there.
Oh. Is it?
No.
Is it in here?
We just moved it a little.
Huh?
We just moved it a little. Yep.
Where is it? I see it. Oh, look, is it behind you?
You just moved it again. No.
John, what?
I did not see it.
Oh, God. That's soon. Is that fun?
No, it's on
me. Okay, I give up.
You can't give up. It's on the screen. What
do you think's on the screen? I said I give up.
I know, but what things are on the screen?
Oh, my God.
There it is.
Okay.
Told you it was on the screen.
Okay. I just didn't see how loud your voice was. Dang.
So who made the challenge?
I told you it was on my thing.
What? What's wrong? You see, that's Tilly's blow, Saxon. So you don't even know, you're
just making stuff up. Yep. And the last activity is you have to close your eyes. No. You have to.
Let's just film
one round of
Would
You Rather.
In real life. So real quick, this video's already
over
33 minutes. It's too long, people aren't gonna watch it.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's too long, no one's gonna spend 40 minutes watching the video.
Okay, let's be quick. Let me click for our thing here. So you can be first, because you're probably gonna be so soft. And I'm going to the kitchen?
Yep.
For the Would You Rather?
Yep.
Okay.
I'll say.
You cannot do the same challenge as you did last time.
Okay.
Same move. Just move that here.
How about this? Let's see. I'm going to take an interesting twist here.
Can I say yours first because it's so funny right now?
No, I'm doing yours.
Please don't say it. Can we say it? I'm going to say it.
This is it.
I'm going to say the thing here.
This is going to be a tough choice.
Oh, I knew it. You're not soft.
Whatever we did last time, the banana or milk, this one's going to be even tougher.
And you're not.
Would you rather eat these three musketeers?
Okay.
Or a Reese cup.
Dang.
Wow, what a tough decision.
I know you'd be really soft.
Yeah.
But now I have to measure it.
You can only eat one. That's just the worst decision.
Look at this.
Oh man, it looks like the musketeer is getting denied. Or musketeer.
Okay, just
it's so sad. It's done.
Can I see your challenge now?
Sure.
See, I make you a drink, or you drive to McDonald's and you say to the waiter, "Subscribe to Luke Monster."
Okay.
In her face.
Okay, I'll do the McDonald's then.
Okay, looks like we're going to McDonald's.
Is it not bad? challenge?
Well, you haven't done your thing yet.
Yeah, no. I'll do it next time I'm in the phones.
I'll say,
you better subscribe! You better give me extra fries! You better make sure the food's alright, and you better subscribe to Luke Unstead!